This is my first time bringing my fly rod out on the kayak. I don't know why I've never done it before. I thought it would be too hard to cast, but it's not that hard. You can do it. My kayak is just a sit-down kayak. I can't stand up in it. I mean, at my age, I don't have the balance to stand up in it, so I thought it would be too hard to use a fly rod, but it's really a good time. I'll be doing this again. It's a beautiful day out here on the water. It's about in the 60s here in North Carolina, and haven't really caught anything, but it's a good time using the fly rod. I don't claim to be the best of casters, using my 5-weight Sage old rod I've had a long time in the Orvis reel, but I suggest you try it. Fly fishing on your kayak. I use the fly rod for trout and other things, but never really used it on my kayak. So hope you enjoy my videos. Like and subscribe. I'd appreciate it. Hopefully I catch something here in a little while. Show you. If I don't, it's still day on the water.